Breaking news in New Bordeaux. Violent shootout at the abandoned Baron Fun Hall. The authorities haven't released an official tally, but sources are reporting multiple casualties. One witness claims to have seen a man hanging from the very top of the decommissioned Ferris wheel, but police have refused to comment on the veracity of that report. The fun park has been closed for a number of years and was once a subject of controversy for what colored civil rights groups described as racially inflammatory imagery.
Come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags. Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point for Dunn, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought he'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get Point for Dunn back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time in a dive bar up in Point for Dunn. Duffy's, it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
You better be worth all this trouble.
Yourself around my files. There's a sip.
Coming at you from deep inside the hut.
Stop.
On the cross. Nasty and everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point for Dunn back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Vulgar, chalky bastard. What's already? Look where I got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You less than that, you less than God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. If anyone's killing that fucking Marcano, it's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. You got more stones in the legs than you there are fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will.
Fuck.
fucking keys.
Move over, or I'll move you over.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick. Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green.
That's the shot. Maybe there's hope for you yet, you monkey bat.
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green. You ain't proving nothing. Give me the word when you've had enough. Another sad night, but I ain't got no
guy. And you find the gas pedal? You fucking half-wit scumbag. Before you get the peelers all hard up for us,
pull over here. Nah, get the fuck out of my ride.
Give me time to sober up, then come see me. I think we can work something out.
So soon then.
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splow out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splow?
Painter's piss. White Mule? Ollie Gin? Potchain? Moonshine? You ignorant fuck! Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind that's not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in, takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Days. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
I runs that old Robert O. slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And that'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation, come on, once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation.